Hello, I'm your host, the Chicken Man with Texas Precision Poultry. I'm here to explain how to deal with mites and lice on your chickens. Every now and again, poultry will become infected with mites or lice. Poultry mites are red or white parasites that suck blood from birds. Poultry lice are little golden brown parasites that gnaw into the base of feathers and suck the blood from it. Typically, external parasites will not kill your birds unless they are wounded or sick. Naturally, chickens dust bathe to rid themselves of these parasites. The dust, dirt, and sand will suffocate them. They also will stretch out into the sun, making the dark-loving mites and lice flee off them. Waterfowl, like ducks and geese, will bathe in water, drowning the parasites. Sometimes under domesticated conditions, your birds will be unable to deal with the mites and lice naturally. So what can you do? First of all, you can dust your nest boxes, which are the most common vector of transmission. Dust the boxes with ashes from a fireplace, diatomaceous earth, or a powdered insecticide. You can also put a dusting box in the coop or run. This is merely a box you add sand to with ashes or diatomaceous earth for your birds to naturally dust in. I've seen some people use old tires for this as well. Make sure if you use ashes, do not let them get wet. This can cause chemical burns. Next, you can add garlic powder to the feed. I suggest a few cups per bag of feed. Or add a clove of garlic to the water. Research shows that mites and lice do not like the blood of birds that consume garlic. In some cases, broadcasting ashes or diatomaceous earth in the litter of the coop. This gets rid of parasites residing in the litter and hopefully prevents them from getting to your birds. Finally, if all else fails, you can manually dust your birds by applying ashes, diatomaceous earth, or a powdered insecticide to the bird's body. Areas like under the wing, on top of the tail, and around the vent are the most affected by parasites. With these techniques, your bird should hopefully be free of mites and lice. That wraps it up. If you have any questions, leave it down in the comments section. And don't forget to check out our social media accounts. Links are in the description below. Like the video and subscribe. I've been the Chicken Man with Texas Precision Poultry. For now, I bid you farewell and encourage all to keep your hens happy and healthy.